There's the batter jatted to the St. Louis zone for Kreider. Tough save on Lafreniere by Husso. Now Fox with it. Fox with a shot. Knocked out in front. Rebound. Score. Alexei Lafreniere gives the Rangers a 1-0 lead.
The Benajet over Kreider. Great chance there for Lafreniere. Look what he does. He gets to the front of the net. He fights to the front of the net. His stick is tied up initially, but he is able to free it, puts it on the ice, and buries it to the back of the net. Excellent work there.
And I love the shot from Fox as well. Edsel gets it through the traffic, and that enables that rebound to be there.